I think it's great that it's close to Penn Station. This is a walk right over the garden. I mean, it's a really cool area. It's beautifully architecturally done. New offices here, new NHL store. This will be a destination, I'm sure, before games.
Great experience, and since we're close to the garden, like, a lot of fans will come here. It's just a great store.
We've been waiting for a long time for this to open. It's just really cool to see, and I can't wait for the Hockey Hall of Fame here to open.
I think it's really nice. I like that it's two floors, and I really like the memorabilia. Like, I was, like, really nervous, but yeah, he's really nice and pretty cool. My dad's met him, so it's cool to say that I met him now, too.
I think everybody's really excited for a new season. This Hudson Yards is an amazing area. Brookfield Properties designed all this. They've got a really cool rink coming in. I think it's just a perfect celebration of kind of a new era. Game's probably as strong as it's ever been. Feels like just kind of we hit the refresh button and ready to move.